हेलो फ्रेंड, नाउ कमिंग बैक टू नेक्स्ट टॉपिक विच गोइंग टू बी डाटा टाइप इन एसक्यूएल। व्हाट इज डाटा टाइप? आई होप एवरीबॉडी मस्ट बी नोइंग अबाउट व्हाट इज एक्सटर्नल इज डाटा एंड डाटा इज टू टाइप मेजरली, वन इन कैटेगरिकल डाटा एंड सेकेंड इज न्यूमेरिकल डाटा। कैटेगरिकल एंड न्यूमेरिकल। इफ यू आर ऑलरेडी अवेयर विद पाइथन, यू माइट ऑलरेडी नोइंग अबाउट डाटा टाइप। एंड व्हाट आर द डाटा टाइप इन पाइथन? इज इंटीजर, फ्लोट, बुलियन, स्ट्रिंग, ऑल दीज आर टाइप ऑफ डाटा टाइप। Data type means the type of data is basically data type. In SQL, there are three major type of data. We read about that. So data type define the data type the column holds. You can see here department ID, department number and department name. I am just ignoring this part this could be index or the number. And so department ID, you can see the number 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now what could be the probabilistic data type for this? When it comes to Python, it's integer, right? It's integer. And when it comes to Python, it's integer. Department number, here you see department number is a combination of letter and numbers. D001, D002, D003. So difficulty, it cannot be number, right? It cannot be number. It must be a string. It must be string. In Python, you define data type department. Number will be department ID will be integer and data type and department number will be a string. Department name will be as a string type. In SQL, we treat string as character and varchar. As character varchar, that is one of the data type in SQL. And of course, integer remain the sum of integer. These are three major type of data type. One is going to be numeric, which is integer, and one is character and dot and date and time. When we get started with creations and all these kind of concept, you will be have a better understanding on which type of data type are you going to use and when to use and how to use. In third lecture we understand SQL command category like DQL, data query language, DDL, data definition language, DML, data manipulation language, and data control language. So thank you very much. Thank you.